I'm Frank the garbage truck! And don't you underestimate me! I'm Frank the garbage truck! I pick up the garbage through the day. All through my town I drive and keep the city shiny come what may. I'm Frank the garbage truck. I pick up the garbage through the day. When I see mess around me, I take it away. The garbage truck. I can load up tons and tons of waste. Although I love my work, it tends to leave a funny aftertaste. I'm Frank, the garbage truck. I pick up the garbage through the day. Can you guess where it all goes without a trace? That's a mystery I will leave you to solve! I'm Frank, the garbage truck. I pick up the garbage through the day. All through my town I drive and keep the city shiny come what may. I'm Frank, the garbage truck. I pick up the garbage through the day. I take it away! Meet Mr. Sawyer, the tow truck! Are you out of your luck? Do you need a tow truck? I can tow you away, I'm Tow Truck Sawyer. Are you stuck in a ditch, nary moving an inch? I can tow you away in a pinch. If you need any help, call Tow Truck Sawyer. I am strong as an ox, I can move mounds of rocks. Just remember my name, I'm Tow Truck Sawyer. Don't you worry a bit, even I must admit, I'm a smashing big hit, mighty fit. Sawyer is my name, strength is my game. Are you out of your luck? Do you need a tow truck? I can tow you away, I'm Tow Truck Sawyer. Are you stuck in a ditch, nary moving an inch? I can tow you away in a pinch. If you need help, just call Tow Truck Sawyer.
I'm the sheriff of the town, and I take care of my people. I'm the sheriff of the town. I go driving down the highway. Keeping peace is my job. I go making things okay, just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo. Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. Criminals beware now. I can spot you from a mile away. I take care of my town. I go making things okay, just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo! Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. I'm the sheriff of the town. I go driving down the highway. Keeping peace is my job. I go making things okay. Just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo. Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. I'm the sheriff of the town, and I take care of my people.
Sheriff, Blaze, and Donna, Sawyer, and Frank. They are the Road Rangers combined.
monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
Sheriff, what's up with Frank?
No. Now what did he do?
He's mistaken himself to be a monster truck, I suppose. Frank, a monster truck? You wouldn't find it funny if you see what it is to be a monster truck. Here, watch this!
We are the monster trucks. We love to crush anything beneath our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch. We love to crush anything beneath our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch. We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks. We race around the course, round and round, breaking everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes. We race around the course, round and round, breaking everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes. We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks. Watch us race one another on the obstacle course, a really big game of force. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun, but really we are having good fun. Watch us race one another on the obstacle course, a really big game of force. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun, but really we are having good fun. We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
Roger that. On pursuit.
Thank you.
reporting a major pileup on Pine Street. Call all the road rangers now.
Looks like there's been an accident.
Yes, Sheriff has reported a fire and an accident victim.
All of us are needed on the scene right away. Let's go! Help me, Blaze! I'm on fire, and it really hurts!
Don't worry, my friend. The Road Rangers are here. We're here to help and protect you.
You're a hero, Blaze! Thank you so much! Hold your breath. I'll get this load off you in a jiffy. Thank you, Sawyer. You're really strong.
To the hospital now. You aren't completely okay till the doctors give you a clean sheet of health.
Stealing is a federal offense, son. That was a really bad idea.
Good job, Sheriff.
I'm a ranger too! What am I supposed to do?
Keep the town spotless, of course. Days of being evil are done. I admire you, and I want to be good just like you. So arrest me and let the world know that the great sheriff has inspired evil to become good.
Ah, nice of you to surrender. We would have put you behind bars ourselves, sooner or later.
Sheriff, don't fall for this ploy of his. I sense something fishy. Blaze, don't you see the innocence in my eyes?
Well, that's enough. I don't think there's anything fishy, Blaze. And nonetheless, we have him behind bars. He can't do us any damage from in there.
Sheriff isn't seeing the elephant in the room. The thief isn't the fool he's pretending to be. He is unlikely to surrender without some motive. Sheriff. Sheriff.
Fire! Fire! Fire on the wall!
Holy smokes! Are you okay, Sheriff? And so the damages begin even from behind bars, huh?
To the contrary, it is this mischief maker that has saved my life today, Blaze. The secure storage is compromised. We'll have to move all of this stuff to another location right away. Thief, you'll have to accompany me. I think you've earned my trust.
There's a new bromance in town.
Oh man, I thought I was his other best friend. Sheriff, what's going on?
He pushed me over the cliff and escaped with all the money and valuables. He almost got me killed.
I told you so. I've gotta go.
I've been so stupid. Would both of you help me get that backstabbing thief back behind bars?
Stupid as you may be, you're still one of us.
Let's get this show on the road!
We have to be privy to the fact that Sheriff will want revenge now. He's angry, and thus foolish. It's up to you to follow him where he takes you, and at the first sign of danger, send me a signal with this. The boys are in trouble.
Thanks, Blaze.
Get me down, Blaze!
Let's go get him now!
Looks like everyone is having a busy day today, huh?
Yeah, aren't you?
No, dude. Donna and Sheriff seem to be doing a splendid job keeping me free.
Yeah.
Yeah, lucky you.
Not for long, Sawyer. Work always creeps up on you.
Until that day, boss, I'm gonna chill. Have fun, you guys!
Somebody, help us! Someone, call Blaze!
He's on his way.
I'm here. Don't worry, folks. Just have to move this pole out of the way and we're good to go.
Oh, man! How are you gonna get out of this one, Blaze?
I just...
Ah, who am I asking? You're Blaze. You'll figure it out. See ya!
Tow trucks these days.
Thief spotted at 44th Street. Donna, injured car outside the avenue.
Whoa! Somebody's in a hurry! He's a menace! A huge menace! Tough day, huh, Sheriff?
Yeah, you could say that.
You'll get him another day, I'm sure. He's just impossible.
There you are!
Oh, this is a doozy.
Please help, Donna.
Don't worry, friend. I've got you.
Tough day at work, huh, Frank?
Why, you little... Come in, Donna.
What's up, Frank?
Sawyer, he's so mean, Donna. I'm really going to...
Calm down, Frank. He's just taken away with his no-work fun. He doesn't mean it. Come on, Frank. You know that.
Okay.
Woohoo! Just driving by, people! Move over!
What's that sound? Sawyer, are those your wheels?
Yeah, they do that sometimes. But a little sound doesn't hurt anybody.
I'd show that to the sheriff if I were you.
Yeah, yeah. A spy is all I need right now. Heaven. Look at that. Sparkling and shiny. No dust or dents. Perfection. What's that? Rust? Just a little rust. Nothing to worry about.
Did you hear about Sawyer?
Yeah. Looks like he's out of work and catching rust.
He's not going to be a road ranger for long, I hear.
No one wants a rusty tow truck, Fred.
You got that right.
Looks like you're hurt. Let me help you.
Huh? Hey, no! Oh, come on, Sawyer!
Sheriff, please don't fire me. I don't have any work. It's not my fault I've got this rust. Please, Sheriff.
Work is everywhere you look, Sawyer. Helping your friends and colleagues is also your duty. Taking a break is your right, but laziness often leads to burdens for no one but yourself. If you'd taken your time to help Frank, Donna, Blaze, or me, you wouldn't have caught rust today, Sawyer.
You're right, Sheriff. I was so carried away with enjoying my time that I started ignoring all of you. I'm sorry, Sheriff. I'll do better, but please don't fire me.
No one is getting fired, Sawyer. Now go on. Get busy.
Thank you, Sheriff. Back to work.
Brave Frank saves the city. Frank to the rescue. New hero in town. Frank's fight against evil. Frank, the true hero of the city. Frank! 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 Frank!
Frank! Frank! Wake up, Frank!
Huh? Huh? Oh, it was just a dream.
Enough of these dreams, Frank. It's time to get back to work.
Sheriff? I was wondering if I could join you on patrol today.
Join me? Okay.
Woohoo! Not without my uniform, Sheriff!
All right, then.
There's a new sheriff in town!
Frank! Come in, Frank!
Yes, sir!
Mr. Thief has been spotted on the corner of 16th Street.
I'm on it!
Doing here?
Was patrolling the street for Mr. Sheriff. It's really boring being a police officer.
Boring?
Yes! Oh, I just had an awesome idea! Why don't I join you?
Join me?
Do you really want to be a fire truck?
Yes, Blaze. It's going to be awesome.
Oh, okay. Now that you've changed into your new uniform, let's see how you fare in your first assignment. A fire has been reported on 23rd Street.
A fire? I'll be on it!
Is the situation under control, Frank?
I'm trying, Blaze. There just isn't enough water.
I'll be right there, Frank.
Okay.
Oh, Frank, I'll get the fire.
Donna, you know this was all Blaze's fault.
Was it?
Yes, he just didn't respond fast enough. So, I was wondering if I could join you. Being a nurse can't be too difficult.
Not difficult? Okay, we'll see.
Thank you, Donna. I'm going to be the best ambulance ever.
If you say so, Frank. If you say so.
Hey, you're hurt. Let me help you.
No, I'm not.
I'm an ambulance. I know what I'm talking about. Trust me.
What?
Oh! That bump would have hurt. Let me put ointment on that.
I didn't even feel that.
I'm an ambulance. I know an injury when I see one. But hey!
Frank, come in, Frank.
Yes, Donna?
There's an accident victim on 16th Street.
Okay, I'm on it.
Please, help me, Frank.
Don't worry, friend. I'll save you. I'm the real Road Ranger.
Frank, it smells really weird in here.
Oh, not at all. It's just a little garbage I'm moving out of the way.
Huh? What? Oh, gross! I'm leaving!
Oh, I'm so sorry! Please, wait!
Have you heard about the new ambulance of the city?
Ambulance? More of a terror, I hear!
Oh my god! There he is!
What? Run!
Hey, Sawyer!
Hey, Frank! What's up?
I had the most terrible day with Donna. Her patients are really stubborn.
Really? Donna said no such thing ever.
Come in, Sawyer. There's a car stranded on Fix-A-Car Mart.
Holy cow! I've already got 4 cars to help. I'll get there.
I'll do it, Sawyer. Don't worry.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Help! Help! Please!
Thank you.
here, my friend. Grab my tailgate.
Okay, but I can't hold on any longer. Dear God, help Frank! Help!
I don't want to die! Help!
I'll get both of you out.
Thank God, Sawyer!
It's okay, Frank. Don't cry. Mistakes happen.
No, Sawyer. I'm good for nothing. I'm the most useless road ranger in the history of road rangers.
No way, Frank. Just have a look at the city. Do you see how dirty, smelly, and ugly it has become without you? No one can live in a dirty house, Frank. You've made this city into a home for all of us.
Me? I've done that?
Of course, Frank. Don't you ever say that you're useless. Love yourself, Frank. You're important and perfect just the way you are. You're a hero for everyone. You keep the city clean, and that's why we're all healthy.
I never thought of that.
Always remember, Frank, love yourself and be yourself. You are the best in whatever you do and whatever you are. Don't try to be someone you're not meant to be.
Thanks a lot, Sawyer. I have to go. My city needs me. Who am I? I am Frank the Garbage Truck.
Injured Frank saves the city. We are clean and green again.
Hey, Donna, have you had a look at this?
Look at what?
This.
Ooh, a magic show? How exciting! We must go!
Oh yeah, a magic show!
You're still a little baby inside, aren't you, Sawyer?
Not the only baby amongst us.
I'm never ever going to a magic show! It has clowns!
So, it's settled then. Frank the Scaredy Cat will stay here while we enjoy the magic show.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I welcome you all to the world's most unimaginable magic show, where the magic begins in the end. For my first trick, I need 4 volunteers. Who's going to volunteer? You?
The Road Rangers,
please come on up. This box is empty, or is it? Please have a look inside, Road Rangers.
Oh no!
Behold, the Road Rangers!
Thank God! Phew!
Sawyer? Sheriff? Blaze? Guys!
Are you for real?
Stop! Sheriff, hello! Are you out there? Guys, this isn't funny! Come out now!
I love to clean up a good scrub rub and a rinse up. I love to...
Looks like the magic show is over. Back to work, my friends.
You didn't make it to the show, Frank.
I have my hands full.
Not as full as they're going to be now.
That's a funny thing to say. Why would he say something so strange? I'll ask Sheriff. Where are they? Sheriff! Sawyer! Where are you? Donna, is that you? Are you okay? Hello, Mayor, sir. It's me, Frank.
Yes, Frank.
Sir, have you assigned a new mission to us? The show's all wrapped up, but I can't place the rest of the team.
No, Frank. I don't have a mission for the Road Rangers. And what show are you talking about?
Your magic show, sir.
I haven't organized a magic show in the city, Frank. Frank, I think the team could be in trouble.
Don't worry, sir. I'll locate them. There you guys are. Do you know what a fright you guys gave me? You really scared me and the mayor. Donna, I did not think you would pull such an offensive prank on me. No! Ah! That sound again. Where is it coming from? I think it's coming from my compressor.
Help! to squeeze me to death, Frank!
Hey, get back here! Where are you going? Frank, you better get me out of here fast!
A hero, Frank. Thank God. Thank you.
You're the man, Frank. You're the man.
Wait till the mayor hears about this, Frank. Good job, Frank. Good job.
How? Frank, I almost died. I died. Frank, man!
It's no big deal, guys. I knew where you guys were all along. I told you this magic business is no good. But don't worry, I've got your back. Unbelievable, man! Unbelievable!
Wow, Dad! Look at all the stars!
Beautiful, aren't they?
Isn't it an awesome night to do some stealing, Dad?
It is. But what's the point, son? Things aren't the same anymore.
What do you mean, Dad?
There were days, my dear, when your father was the biggest criminal in town. Cars, trucks, babies, all of them used to shudder at the sound of my name.
But how did all that change?
Road Rangers.
What happened, Dad?
Those meddling Road Rangers have ruined everything. I once owned this city. And now, can you believe it? Frank was just a struggling actor with a weird problem with dirt when he arrived to my city.
He was just an actor. This is crazy.
That's not all. Blaze was a farmer. A farmer.
No way, Dad. Blaze, the all-knowing, just a farmer? This is crazy.
Crazy. You know what these two were back then? Sheriff was a racer. And Sawyer, he was just like us, betting on his best friend's talents. Donna was a nerd. All she loved were her books. Those are our dear Road Rangers.
Dad, how'd they ever become a group of heroes? I mean, they weren't even friends.
That was my doing. I can never forget that night. It was just after I met your mother. The night was beautiful, and I just had to steal something. I'd had an eye on the bank for a while, but they had just upgraded their security. Obviously, that couldn't stop me. I planted a bomb in the neighboring building to create a distraction. My ploy would have worked if it weren't for that pesky sheriff.
Hey, Sawyer, look at that guy. I think he planted the bomb. We have to catch him.
No, come on, Sheriff. This isn't our problem. Hey, hold on. Jeez!
Help! Help!
Oh, my God. You poor guy. Let me help you.
Help! Help! Help!
Help!
Help! Help!
I'll put out that fire.
Thank you.
Many lives.
Donna, my name is Donna.
My name is Blaze. Great job, Blaze. And of course, you too, Donna. I'm Sheriff. I can't believe what has happened here today. Oh, that's Sawyer.
You're really awesome, Donna.
Thank you.
Now that you've become friends, let me introduce you to your new jobs.
New job?
I've observed the way you handled the situation, and I see what you are capable of. But do you?
I'm capable of farming, sir.
You are destined for greatness. All of you.
Hi! I'm sorry to interrupt you, sir, but haven't you noticed the mess? What about it?
Well, what do you think your hidden ability is, Frank?
Huh? How do you know my name?
I'm always watching. All of you together will be the Road Rangers, and you will be this city's heroes.